Hey guys, DJ Rainbow here, and I got Captain Red with me here, and we're going to be talking about something that's really upsetting. As you guys all know, today is September 11th, 2016, and I'm a New Yorker, guys, so I've been living in New York for most of my life, but on September 11th, 2001, two planes crashed into the Twin Towers, and, well, yeah, we lost a lot of people, we lost a lot of lives. Many people have lost their relatives, friends, children, and this day is just a really upsetting day for most Americans. But not just Americans, but for everyone, because on this day, we all grieved and we were all united to make a difference out of this. So, guys, to honor all those who lost their lives on this day, let's just bow our heads and have a moment of silence. Thank you, guys. This video is not really a video for jolliness or happiness. This is a video out of respect due to the lost lives on September 11th, 2001. So me and Captain actually built this little memorial for them with the American flag, some flowers, some ponds. And we wrote Memorial Park to all those we lost on September 11th, 2001. Never forget, always united. You got anything to say, Captain?
Nah, you said pretty much all of it.
Yeah. So guys, this video we're gonna end off with a little song about how sad this day is. And well, if you guys know anyone that lost a relative and that well knows someone that lost anyone in that tragic day, we send them our regards, we send them our sorries, our grievings, because this is just a very, very sad day in United States history. So, guys, we'll see you guys Monday, and we'll see you guys in the following week. But today, guys, let's just all, just, you know,
grieve. Take some time to remember all those we lost in that tragic, fateful day.
Yes. Anyways, guys, we'll see you next time. Thanks.
Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Were you in the yard with your wife and children or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor? Or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones? Pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue? And the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes? Hope it never happened. Close your eyes and not go to sleep. Did you notice the sunset? First time in ages, I speak to some stranger on the street. Did you lay down at night, think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on I Love Lucy reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some strangers, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day?